Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. As you can see, it's King's X time again, and we're playing another track off of their new album, Three Sides of One. And the song we're gonna do is the song Nothing But the Truth. Enjoy.
I wanna hear from you.
You know, as a diehard King's X fan, I can say this really without any lingering doubt. I think we all, as King's X fans, love when Ty Tabor just straight out plays the guitar with the emotion and passion that you're hearing at the end of this song. I mean, almost the last half of the song, I'd say the last 45% of the song is just Ty pouring his guts out across those six strings. And it just has such a visceral connection with a lot of us because there's just a beautiful amount of melodic energy combined with true raw emotion and then, you know, his amazing technique. And it's just, his playing is special in that way. It really is. I'm not saying he's the only one who can do that, because he's not. But when a guitar player can put that much heart and soul into a riff, a song, a solo, whatever, it just, again, there's that sort of visceral connection that we end up with. That's a beautiful song too, isn't it? I mean, the harmonies are there. It's a brand new album, just came out this year. It's very classic King's X in a lot of ways. And I am here for it all day long. With that said, hope you enjoyed watching this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Take care.